standing by the window, eyes upon the moon, hoping that the memory will leave her spirit soon. She shuts the doors and lies and lays her body on the bed, where images and words are running deep. She has too much pride to put the sheets above her head, so quietly she lays and waits for sleep. She stares at the ceiling and tries not to think. And Beatrice, the change, has been trying to link again, but the feeling is gone, and water can cover her memory. And as she's scared as her pain, God give me the power to think and breath from my breeze, and call life from a cold metal frame.